Hi guys, I am Urmila and you are watching Real Into Real. This video is all about how you can carry your kurtis elegantly even in winters. You must have a body warmer set and make sure that the upper one has a round neck, not the turtle or high neck. Similarly, your lower should be narrow, or you can go with a skin color leggings. So let's begin the video. I'm already wearing the body warmer. This is a white embroidered kurta, also folding the sleeves to make it 3/4, accessorizing it with a watch, a bead necklace with a small stone earring. Also, I have opened my heels. For the bottom, I'm wearing red palazzo, also maroon flats. You can also accessorize it with a belt. Or with a shawl. This is a white and red embroidered kurta with the same red palazzo. Also a red dupatta wrapping around my neck. This is a brown sweater kurti, pairing it with ankle length yellow leggings, skin color socks with a pair of high heels, gold finish earrings with a messy ponytail. Another corset kurta with the same pair of heels and leggings. Now take a sweater, wear it on any kurta. I have taken this grey sweater as it matches with warmer, round earring, fancy sneakers. Also with a very long collared grey kurta with the same pair of sneakers and warmer, an oxidized choker, so that's it for the video. I hope this 6-day look would be helpful to you. You can carry this look in normal days as well as on your work day as most. You can tell me in the comment section below. And if you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up and quickly subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos on every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you on Thursday. Until then, bye.